the butterfly life cycle. First, it was an egg. Second, it was a caterpillar. Third, it was a chrysalis. Fourth, it can be a butterfly.
How to catch a tadpole?
First, get your tools before you catch a tadpole. Next, find the water and catch a tadpole.
Then, get your net and catch a tadpole. After that, put the net in the water. Last, take care of them and put them back. And be careful of the tadpole and let them sleep.
It works so easy. It's all about the pollination. That means the bee gets some pollen out of the flower, and then she gets dirty, and then she gets to another flower, and then she gets pollen, and then to make a new flower.